All right, you're going to be in drop D tuning for this one. So this top string, the E, is going to go down to a D. And everything else stays the same. So it's just going to be barring the second fret, and you're only really going to play the top three strings. So and then the other part in it is just the so that's a power chord on the A string, and then boom, boom, first fret to third fret. Strumming patterns down, down, up, up, down, up.